My foot was off the ground, literally. My leg was like up. I was insane, dog.
This shit leaked hard.
Oh.
That was at, I think, 1900.
1900?
Yeah, that was 1900 RPMs. Because I could, remember, I could set it all the way between this shit.
Bro, I literally felt that in my stomach. Oh, hold on. Yo, you wanna race? Trying to race?
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. As you see, Cisco's being carried out by my Uber driver. What's going on now? Say what's up to the camera, dog. How you feel, dog?
Yo, it's your boy Cisco.
Man, I'm tired as hell. Let me see what time it is. I'm not for y'all, boys.
You're tired, bro. I didn't sleep last night.
It is 9:41.
9:41, dude. I didn't sleep last night at all. Like,
man,
no sleep.
I went to bed at 4 o'clock because you know your boy's birthday was yesterday. Yeah.
Yeah, guys, we stayed up celebrating his birthday all night, right, Frank?
You're in the vibe.
Welcome back to the channel, guys. You guys are not just a subscriber. You guys are the family, the army, the squad, the gang. Yeah, you like that, huh? You like that? Yeah, I seen that. I was like, the gang. But anyways, guys, we're here at my friend's house. His name is
man, hold up, man. Hold this right quick.
What is he doing now? That's not even out.
I'm not nice with it. Yeah.
Jesus Christ. What are you, bro? You're not even a human. So right now, guys, back to what I was saying. We're at my friend's house, Jay. We're in front of his house. I'm getting tongue-tied here. Okay, guys, we're at my friend's house, Jay. My boy's house. This is his track hawk right here. If you guys don't know what a Trackhawk is, it's like a very unique Jeep Cherokee, but it's not a regular Jeep Cherokee. It's like what engine it has, Frank? This is his favorite car right here. I don't really know anything about this car. Should I? All right. Matter of fact, since it's your favorite car, I'm gonna let you vlog this car. You can tell them all about it.
Man, all I know is that it's supercharged, and it comes stock with 707 horsepower straight from the manufacturer. You feel me? So, it's clean,
bro. This thing has a Dodge Challenger engine, right? A Hellcat. I believe it has a Hellcat engine in there. Challenger, or is it a Charger one? Or it's like, it's all the same motor. So yeah, it has both of them. One. Yeah, well, yeah, the Hellcat. They're supercharged, 707 horsepower.
It's crazy.
It's insane, bro. And look, what's different is the bumper too. Look at the front bumper.
Man, don't
even
show them.
It's a sport.
Show them my favorite part, dog.
What's your favorite part, bro?
Look at it. Dude, it's freaking Trackhawk, dog. Like, what the hell?
That's a signal. You notice how the Hellcats have the actual cat on their side, but this one has a freaking hawk.
The tires come 295, bro.
Oh, that's it's a not even tire, bro. And it's like sticking out. It's sticking.
It's not even two set like 275 or 250s. It's 295,
bro. It's sticking out of the, like it's flush. Look at this. It's so wide, bro. All right, guys. So this is the Trackhawk right here, guys. Look, I'm standing right in front of it. He popped the hood for me. This is my boy Jay. What's up, Jay? He's the owner of the car, guys, and look at the supercharger on this thing, dude. And this thing is big, dude. It's supercharged Hemi. What can you tell me about this, dog? What you gonna do to it?
Right now, it's currently at a stock 6.2 displacement. So, for right now, stock motor, we're gonna just do a full L4 triple pump system with 1300cc injectors.
Mm-hmm.
We're running a nitrous plate with a 200 shot right here. We're doing a game changer upper, the supporting idler pulleys from Medco, anti-slip on the top, and then a 10% overdrive lower. Ice tank in the back, FI in the chiller, like mad different stuff, but hopefully with the first setup, we're expecting to get at least 920s to 930s blower only, and then with a 200 shot, it should be at least 1100 to 1180s.
God
damn,
bro. We're
trying to get at least 1200 torque.
Oh my God.
200 shot. For the stock motor. That's not even like going into the kill mode stages with the Whipple and everything like that.
How much are you running now?
Right now it's stock, so 707 to the crank. I want to say at least 630s to the wheels.
So it's as much as like the Dodge Challenger, the Dodge Charger?
Yeah, at least.
Yeah, I don't. It's the same. It's like the same motor then?
Mm-hmm. It's the same exact motor. It's just I have a better transmission than them. Because they have the HP90. This is an HP95.
Oh, so you have like the upgraded.
I have like in a way the upgraded version of the transmission.
God, dude.
So basically everything with this right now is just full on stock. Just gonna push it to its full stock like potential. Mm-hmm. And then after this setup, we're gonna do a drop-in pistons, or like it's pistons and rods, and then the CNC ported heads, the head package, and then we're gonna keep it stock cam because this is still a high-speed cam. Mm-hmm. These cams can still support out to 1300 horsepower.
Wow.
From factory. So we're gonna do the stock cam and then jump the shot up to a 400 shot, mm-hmm. and just keep it on this same blower, and then stage one of kill mode will still be the drop-in pistons and everything, but we're gonna stroke it to a 392. So instead of it being the camera in which displacement it is before the 392, but before that one, it's gonna come up to that. And then from there, we're gonna stroke it to a 411, then jump to a 422, and then to the 426.
Guys, if you look right here, there's like four exhausts back here. And you guys are probably thinking this is a regular Jeep Cherokee. No, this is a Trackhawk. If you guys never heard of the Trackhawk, it's the one. Ooh, this is the key right here, guys. So I just got handed the keys. This is a Trackhawk key. See, it's red. It's like a, it's like the Hellcat. Hellcats, yeah, but literally. But it doesn't have the SRT sign. It says Trackhawk instead. See, can I do a cool start from the outside?
Yeah. Let me see. So, no, it's two buttons right here. Just click that.
Let's click that. Ugh.
Listen close enough, you hear it idle at, you hear it whine at idle.
Oh, yep, I hear it, I hear it. Let's hear how the supercharger sounds. Let's hear the whine.
Oh, dang, bro. That's so sick. For real? That's just a little bit?
Mm-hmm. That's just like tapping the gas. Because I was sounding this whole neighborhood off if I fucking step on it all the way.
Cops would be here in a heartbeat. Uh-huh. Yeah, this is not the neighborhood to do that to.
Alright, so
let's take this thing to get washed.
Show you guys the drive modes. These are not like the Hellcat. They have everything the Hellcat does except dumbing down the power. Mm-hmm. So this car is always in 707.
Damn.
So I can change between the all-wheel drive setup and make it 50-50. I can do the suspension track. Or, I mean, steering, stability, paddles, and trans. So I can change all of that. And then go to my launch section, set my shit up as far as 3500. Right here. Yeah, as far as 3500, like I said, my launch to. So usually I have it around 18. And now go to the performance pages. I have an onboard dyno on here.
What?
An ongoing dyno that reads everything for me, so I can know how much power I'm actually laying down and when to lay it down, so I don't, you know, outspin everything. So this is just doing that was 250 torque and 150 horsepower.
Damn.
So even at idle, I'm still pulling at least 2 to 3 foot-pounds of torque just at idle. And I wasn't even stepping on it like that. I'm already pulling 184 torque. That's not even building boost.
Jesus, bro. That's crazy.
Watch how it changes with sport.
Yeah, my downshift changes in sport. I can change the sound of the downshift and everything.
Oh my god. Yo, this truck is insane.
Getting a light up on the start up on the track log.
Our boy started a crowd over here. Look at this. Look at all these people.
Supercharger is whistling right now, that's what everybody is doing.
guys are wild.
All right, so current update, guys. I'm actually starving. I never ate in like 24 hours. So we're going to the stand over there, and I need some food. Like, we need food. We need food. I'm actually Cisco today, because I actually look for food instead of cars. We're like the same right now. Like, I'm just like looking for food. I'm like, oh, there it is. There it is. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. I found it. 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 Bro, I'm about to rip that apart, bro. It's all sweets, but I don't care. I'm starving. It's bad. I don't care. Get around this guy. Alright, so update, we're waiting on Cisco to finish eating food so we can get back to vlogging and getting videos. He's eating very, very slowly. Look, look, look. Look at that, look at that. Ew. Bro, there's no cream in there, bro. He eats it anyways, but we're waiting on him to finish eating and then we go back to vlogging and all, doing all this crazy stuff.
Dang.
My buddy Ricardo's here with his Dodge Viper AC, well, GTC. Oh, my wrist, ow. I'm gonna turn the camera fully. Look at this GTC, guys. My friend Ricardo's here. Some kind of beast. Golly! Look at the exhaust. Bro. That thing is so sexy, bro. I'm gonna try and get inside of it. I wanna review his car. Guys, this Dodge Viper is about to do a launch. Check this out. Calm down, Moose. Everybody literally came across the street to look at this. So guys, I'm with my boy Jay right now. He's never been inside of Precision Imports before, so I'm about to show it to him. That was loud as hell. You couldn't hear me. Hold up. That's still loud. Oh wait, it's even louder. My boy Jay is telling me this is like winter to him. It's freaking hot out here.
It's cool,
I'm wearing a black and jeans and stuff.
Right now,
no, it's cool because you're standing up here.
I'm
look
used
at
to 110 degree weather in Mexico, nigga.
He's wearing all black.
With 100% humidity, nigga.
It's not hot yet.
Bro, and it's like he's not even hot. He's not even busting his sweat. I'm sweating like crazy.
Bro.
Alright guys, the show is dying down. I'm literally gonna go with my boy. I'm going with Jay. I'm going back to Jay's crib. I'm gonna chill and get some like some AC. It's really hot. I gotta wait for the ride. I'm with you. Alright, you done? You done? You done, Jay? Okay, good. Good. You done? Okay. So I'm gonna go back.
It's the Aventador and the green one?
What are you talking about? Bro, you don't know the difference between a V12 and a V10?
No. I wasn't looking at the nigga over there because I didn't even see him. The first car I thought was the Performante, the middle one. The green one right here. I know you see it.
This is the one.
But then I see
I know, I seen it.
I seen the nigga in the back with the door open and I was like, hold up. Is that an SV?
Yeah. Nah, this is a regular Aventador, bro.
Come on, bro. You're supposed to know the difference by now. V10 versus V12. Come on. You gotta know, bro.
Man, we getting there.
You're getting there. I know.
Getting about 11 pounds right now.
Yeah. We're gonna do a huge launch on this freeway right here. We're gonna do a big launch right now, right? You're gonna launch the hell out of this thing, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Launch it like there's no tomorrow, bro. This car honestly scares the hell out of me.
Yo.
Let's do it.
About to propose or something? Why does he have flowers?
Right.
He's just randomly standing there with flowers.
She rejected me. Anyways, yeah, just cut right in front of us, dude. That's nice. You just have to ruin all the fun, dude. Are you ready, dog? I'm ready. When you're ready, bro. Oh, so scary. Yo, my foot was off the ground, bro. My foot was off the ground, literally. My leg was like up. That was insane, dog.
This shit looks hard.
Oh.
That was at, I think, 1900.
1900?
Yeah, that was 1900 RPMs. Because I could remember I could set it all the way between this shit.
Yeah.
But usually I just set it.
It's like how much gas do you want to burn
yeah.
in a short amount of time.
Basically.
And
then
it zooms
in. Yeah, I could set my ship light.
Mm.
So
that's so sick.
Uh-huh. That's
it. Oh, it turned green.
No kind of smoke.
He hears your car and he's like, nah. He's literally like this, shaking his head. Bro, I literally felt that in my stomach. Betty wanted that smoke though.
Yeah, no, I saw her fall into the ground for a second.
Oh, hold on.
Yo, you wanna race? Can I race?
Can I
race? Sure?
Let's run it.
Come on, bro, race me, man.
He's not ready.
He's like,
no, I'm not going to lose. He blew a head gasket.
He's like, no, I don't want no smoke, man. He's like, no, I don't want to race. No, I'm good. Poor Aventador.
And mine, I'm in fourth gear right now. It's still pulled.
Yeah. That's it. Crazy SUV, man.
Yeah, look. That was all like 600, 650 fucking around.
Dang. That's the horsepower you're using right now?
Yeah.
What?
See? 650.
Dang. Yo, this car is insane, dog. Cisco, what do you think, bro?
Hey, I already know the vibe, man. Catch
the downshift. Look, this was my best in the rain. I ran 11.8.
In the rain?
In the rain. With two people in the car.
Yo, you're insane, dog. Mm-hmm. You're honestly.
What a point by reaction time. I had a 1.4 in the rain, fam. 1.4 60 foot in the rain.
What?
Nobody can tell me shit. With two people in the car.
Bro, you're kidding.
And that was an auto. I wasn't even in sport.
Facts.
God given facts. I still had a spare tire in the back and all.
I don't even know what to say to that.
This is
it. Base model right here. It's a little twin car.
It's a baby brother.
Yeah, it's your baby brother. This is your big brother. It says I bought my Jeep at Hollywood Chrysler Jeep.
That's where I was gonna buy my first Trackhawk at.
But yeah?
The guy Hellcat Bros, his dad bought the Trackhawk that I was gonna buy a week prior to me buying.
Oh, that little bastard.
It was white like this with all peanut butter interior.
Ooh. Oh, this one's better though.
I mean, yeah. But the peanut butter seats and all that, bro, that shit was fun. Hell yeah, that shit was fun. I'm gonna show you how much boost I pull up. So full throttle, you're gonna see it right here in the middle.
Yeah.
That's a little 7 pounds, just that little. After third gear, I get 11 pounds full throttle.
God.
How much were you hitting?
within 500 feet of me, the car will stop it. That's what that was just now.
It just started braking for you?
Yeah. Like where my foot was, the brake was already on the floor. Ooh. That quick jolt in the brake, that wasn't me. That was the fucking car.
That was lit. Well, that means you're never gonna see a crash track hawk ever. Unless you do it on purpose.
For real. I mean, there's one guy, he actually flipped his shit.
Like, oh.
Like flipped his shit, bro. Like a good 6-7 times. Like he was doing 170 and motherfucker cut out in front of him. Like I did the same situation happen to me, but I was doing 150. So when I was doing 150, he cut out in front of me. This is all I felt at 150. So imagine, hell. And I'm going between this car and the fucking emergency lane.
Damn.
Yeah, that shit was so bad.
That was terrible. Not bad.
Bad.
That was
situation,
horrible.
Dog.
It's a very horrible situation.
Yeah, if I didn't know what I was doing, bro, we would have flipped, bro.
Oh yeah.
Real shit.
Big fan. Oh yeah. That's death. Mad as hell, he's like, what's up with this guy in his white Jeep and his stupid exhaust?
Which of these headers are in?
It's just a Jeep, man.
I've had Calm down. You see the side mirror on the side of their house? I've had them tell me, like, on a cool start in the morning that it shakes their window.
What?
With the X pipe delete. I haven't even put the new headers in or anything yet.
I bet you're like this. Hey, it shakes my headers? It shakes my window?
Yeah.
It better. Bro, that's lit. I'm just asking if you can tone it down. I'm not done yet.
I'm not done yet.
I'm going to get headers, sir.
Yeah.
I'm
getting headers and the off-road pipe, so it's going to be catless mids with this straight pipe. Yeah.
No.
So just imagine.
Nigga, imagine. Bitch is going to be loud, boy.
Oh. For real, for real. All right, guys, now we're at my boy Jay's crib. I'm gonna go inside and hang out because it's super hot. It was a very hot day. We're gonna go inside. We're gonna chill. Probably get a drink. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. What? A lamb? Yeah. Where? How? When? Now? Do it. I got 4 bands. What?
He's talking about a guy that will get on my Lamborghini Aventador for 4 bands. That's crazy, ain't it? 4 bands a month.
It's orange.
Alright, this dog keeps eating me. Here. Stop it. Stop. Ow. Look at this thing. Ow. What is wrong with you? Okay, here. Bite that. Yes. Just gnaw on that. Here, keep gnawing that. Here. He bites his tail. What is he doing? Here you go. Bite your tail. Here you go. No, not my hand. There you go. Eat that. What is he doing? If you bite my butt, I'm gonna be really mad. This dog got serious issues, like, for real.
Two lamb trucks, man. My brother, get out, bitch. He's in the world freeze, man. Freak, pull that little camera, man.
I know, dog.
Talking about two lamb trucks. One's red and one, you know, blue.
Dude, this thing is sick.
2 days.
Look at his backyard, guys. His backyard is so nice. You can literally come over here and just fish. See, he got his fishing poles. And he got benches here. You just sit here, sing campfire songs, and hold hands, right? Look at the water. You say you seen a shark go by here, right?
Yeah, we've seen a shark in here and everything.
That's crazy, bro. This is the intercoastal. It's connected to the sea. Well, alright, guys. Thanks for watching another vlog. Remember to smash up that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Alright, guys. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next one, alright? Cisco?
Alright, boys. And, you know, it's your boy Cisco in the cut. And we out late, bro. Gang.